to do. Take my last food. Today my food so very bad. Woo! Look at you.
some principles. I'm going to tune real quick. Is everybody having fun?
Yeah!
How about this cool new venue?
Sounds great.
Yeah, bro.
What?
Shit, man. This is weird. How long this been a
thing? I stayed here.
I didn't even laugh.
Oh, okay. Everybody's doing this work.
Yeah.
He didn't even
talk. Drum roll, pitch. Everyone approached me. They approached me. Well, but they didn't say it like I had to. They were like, you get it? Like, they were like, hey, you're fine. I was like, oh, yeah, well, I didn't know. I get it. Okay. I didn't know what to do. I was like, making a turn.
I know you were good.
Alright, this is our next song. Is everybody ready?
Go, Jeff!
This is called Time Zones. It's off our new EP, You Are Here. You can buy that from us later if you want to. We've come to the audience participation part of the evening. Hey, Lily, I need you to hand out these shakers. All right, this is in 4/4. You guys can do it. I know you can.
Goodbye.
Yeah, thanks everybody. Thanks everybody. All right, this next song is called Horns. It's, you don't have to keep with the shakers on this song. You can. It's also in 4/4.
It's not a shaker song.
It's really not a shaker song, though.
So, all right.
Okay, we're going to do a long intro. So this song I wrote a little bit after I read some weird, freaky, like occult magic type stuff. And so there's a lot of... It's not a song you'd play at church, you know? But it sounds all like bright and happy and fun, but if you listen to it a little bit, then... And it's not negative, it's just about like making up your own... Oh, you're done? Alright, you guys don't want the rest of the story, dude. You just want to hear the fucking song. Release that on a very special edition limited cassette tape soon. With another song that we're not gonna play tonight. We don't play all the new stuff. that was a new song. This is an old song.